Our Girl returned to screens last year with Michelle Keegan as Georgie Lane, leaving fans confused as the series appeared to end after just 4 episodes. However, the BBC One military drama has now confirmed that it will be back later this year to continue season 3 with 4 brand new episodes. Taking to Twitter, the show's official account posted, "Georgie's back. Hashtag Our Girl returns for series 3, part 2 on the 5th of June, at Mitch Keegan." Michelle then retweeted the message, adding, "The Nigerian tour coming very soon." Fans immediately rushed to comment underneath Michelle's message, expressing their excitement at the show's impending return. One wrote, "Can't wait, love this program," while another agreed, "Don't I'm so excited." Though Michelle will be back on screens when Our Girl returns, one character who'll be missed by fans is Elvis Hart, who was tragically ed off last year. Our Girl viewers were left heartbroken after Elvis discovered a hidden bomb and was tragically ed during a mission. Just hours after reuniting with former fiancé Georgie, the pair had just got engaged again after a turbulent relationship which saw Elvis leave Georgie at the altar years previously. Our Girl's last episode ended with Georgie in a cafe back in Manchester with her mum, leading fans to predict a shock pregnancy twist could be in store. Though no details have been revealed regarding Our Girl's plot, the teaser for Series 3 Part 2 shows Georgie back in her military gear, suggesting she may not be expecting a baby after all. Our Girl will return to BBC One at 9 p.m. on Tuesday, the 5th of June.